Hey guys, super mini episode to show you what the internet will do to driving you sort of insane. I've been reading the threads about a special packet inside your overflow. Get you a better light. Inside your overflow reservoir. And this packet, I mean, it's probably super rare, has been known to burst. It's like a silica type of packet. When it bursts, it gets sucked into your whole coolant system and clogs stuff in there. And I just happened to find a thread on it and found, you know, 10 people, probably the only 10 people in the world this has ever happened to. And they had to go to the dealer, super expensive. So some people choose to take out that pack. Oh, the purpose of the pack, obviously, there's a reason. It just extends the life of the coolant. Now, I would rather not take that risk, and you know, I do maintain my cars very well, so I'm going to very carefully get that out. So the first thing I did was I just used a suction cup here and sucked out it so I could see it. And you really got to just, it's hard, you got to work it around until you can get, I got a nice tip right there, just work it around, you can barely fit in there, until you're sure you can pull it out without breaking it. That is the key. If you break it, you might as well have just screwed yourself. So I have a nice little corner right there I can grab very carefully and take this thing out for peace of mind, because I do not want it breaking in a year, 2 years, 3 years, and contaminating the whole cooling system. And it has been known to happen. Be careful if your needle nose are sharp that you don't puncture it and break it. Let me use my finger here to be very careful and work it out. I'm gonna need actually, I might need two hands to do this. I can't even do it on camera. I'll show you it in a sec. Pretty hard to get out. See, what I had to kind of do, it's not even out yet. I had to kind of turn it upside down. Because see where it's sitting at the bottom is the thick part. It's hard to get up that up through the wall. So I flipped it over so I could crush the thick part and the rest is kind of loose in the top where it was. This is the packet, guys. Can't get a good light on it. It's pink. And yes, I'm just removing it like I have seen people do. Peace of mind. Now I don't need to worry about it breaking and contaminating the entire cooling system. Nice little tip. I just wanted to do it to be safe.